Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2115, Ctrl+1 to format any selection. We're doing a series of podcasts here on my favorite keyboard shortcuts in Excel. And from the book, Mr. Excel, I asked people for their favorite keyboard shortcuts, and this was the one. This was the one that came up over and over again. No matter what thing you have to format, if you just press Ctrl+1, you will get to the appropriate dialog box in order to format that. So, if we want to choose currency, that's easy. If we just need to do some font color things, we can press Ctrl+1 and go in and change the font color or, whatever we need to do there. But it also works with objects. So here we have one of those new icons they introduced in Office 365. Press Ctrl+1, opens the little task pane over here where we can choose the color of the line and so on. Or even in a chart, let's take this, let's go to these labels that are way too large. And it already stayed there, but press Ctrl+1, you can get to label options. Actually, alignment is in here, alignment, and we will change those from horizontal to rotate all text 270 degrees. And now all of a sudden, those labels, which were crashing to each other, are now fitting. Ctrl+1, fast way to get to the format pane or format dialog box for any object. Well, hey, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.